time getting the filament to stick to the bed. I'm not sure if the bed temperature is not hot enough or what. I sprayed some hairspray on there. People had been recommending that. This is the custom part for my Spectre breakdown bow. It's an arrow rest. And don't tell me it's gonna work. Don't get me excited. Oh, this is about the point where before it was coming loose. We'll see.